Welcome you guys. For today's video, I wanted to do something quite unusual. My brother always used to tell me, "You're adopted, you rat face." Well, today, his dream gonna come true. Because in today's video, we're gonna get adopted. Alright, first off, we definitely need a good outfit. So, what should we get? Maybe a monkey? Oh, that's cute. Oh wow, amazing. Immaculate. Pinky Bunny, let's go do some shopping. Maybe a butterfly? Let's try a bracelet. Screw it, go for these cute pants. Maybe not those wings. Looking flawless. Okay, enough cuteness. Alright, we bad as now. Let's go.
Ooh.
Helpless little bunny. Looking for a home, ooh. Eat.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Ew. What you feeding me, human?
Flavorless.
Ain't sure I'm approving this.
I don't care.
It's the circle of life.
Back off, weird human.
That's harassment.
Oh wait, is it?
Yes. Gobble gobble munch munch.
Emma, call my lawyer on that one.
Bet.
I just wanna find a perfect little mommy to make me some
chicken fingers
muffins when I come back from school. No. I.
Screw those muffins.
No. Not chicken's fingers. I.
Chicken fingers.
Oh no. Someone help me. This human's weird.
They're good though.
Please no eat bunny.
You are weird.
Wearing Gucci coat.
Duh.
Yes, tell her mama.
Too late.
Oh oops, I mean stranger.
OOF, I'm not your mama though.
She's going through my digestive system.
Takes bunny out of digestion.
Pawn, but I just wanna be loved.
You can't do that.
Helps.
It's my stomach acid.
Yes, I can.
Physic left the chat.
How?
I am magic.
Not physically possible. No such thing.
She's magic, OMG.
You sure?
It is physically possible to eat that bun bun. Which I did, yes.
Proofs the moose into a wolf.
I ate that Bugs Bunny too.
You did what?
I'm still a moose though.
Chut. You're ruining magic.
I.
Bunny, come away from this moose.
I think I'm gonna go. Know what? I'm good on my own.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
This wasn't such of a success. But that's good, cause we have a flower on our head and we cute.
Bye bye.
Bye!